the Citadel of Calais, a fortress that was initially constructed in the 16th century on the ruins of a medieval castle, dating from the 13th century, with only one purpose, to defend the city of Calais. During the French Revolution, some wanted to raise the citadel, claiming that it could serve as a base of support for counter-revolutionaries. In the 19th century, the citadel had a barracks, with the capacity of 1,000 troops, with many underground bunkers, powder magazines, grocery stores, and stables. The southern rampart, built in the Middle Ages, was doubled to include stables and, in wartime, to house troops. A semicircular vaulted powder magazine was built under the bastion of the Old Port at the end of the 19th century. During the Second World War, on the 10th of May 1940, the citadel was placed in a state of defence. The 25th of May was a dark day. A fire at an old oil depot on the west side burned into the Calais sky. Despite the destruction, the defenders rejected the German surrender ultimatum. On the 26th of May, the casemates trembled from bombs falling onto the citadel. The Germans attacked the ramparts with flamethrowers and went through gaps that started to appear. For lack of ammunition, at 16:30, fighting stopped after a siege that lasted 36 hours. A German officer said the citadel did not surrender, it was conquered with arms in hand. More than one building was still standing, but all would be razed in the aftermath of the conflict. Many of the defenders of Calais were shot. Today we're on a journey to the citadel of Calais to see what we can find. Let's go, folks.
Part of another wall and another defence, do you reckon? That bloody wind. It looks like it's older than they've updated it.
Yeah. That's the foundation.
Yeah. Another wall there. Again, different blocks on it. And there's the entrance, mate, to the Citadel, Calais. Just make sure there's no cars, mate, because I can't hear.
Yeah, no, that's why I just turned around. Because there was a car, just turning around.
So this is the entrance to the Citadel, mate. It's mad, isn't it? Look, there used to be a plaque up there, actually.
Because behind it, yeah, it definitely is. It's just a quite low.
Because this is open to the public, folks, we're going to have this problem with people wandering through.
There's a date there, isn't it? Is that 1851?
Oh yeah, that's all over the place.
Do you reckon it was built in 1851?
What do you reckon? The history is all, it's all going to be there. Hey?
Pretty deep.
I reckon that is quite deep, mate.
Oh yeah, can see the rocks.
Yeah. Foundations, isn't it?
Probably. I must admit, it's quite impressive having the moat around it.
Yeah.
Our citadel doesn't have a moat.
I bet this was all the way around as well, but
I bet it does.
The Second World War saw a lot of this being demolished by bombing, and sadly, folks. What are we going in? Yeah. It's clean, isn't it? The ceiling. I reckon that's been redone.
Oh, it's been repointed.
Yeah.
It's been cleaned off and repointed. A bit different here, but that's the original, and that's been like sandblasted and cleaned.
Weird.
That's the only problem, they have a moat around it.
How about the door back there?
It's like it, isn't it? It's mad. It's like being in Spain or something. I believe so, didn't you? Come on the best day, ain't we?
That arch. How wonky that arch is.
Oh, yeah. You reckon that's dropped? Wow, look at them. I saw them last time. It's like,
I'd say they took rope or something and went up, lifted some sort of drawbridge. Do you reckon that's poor?
I reckon they were for pouring, like, hot water.
Oh,
yeah, the tolls, yeah.
I thought you meant the metal bits.
No. I think they're lamps. I've seen them on the other one that didn't have drawbridge. I don't know. Just doors, I think.
That would have been for pulling stuff down.
What are they called? The murder holes?
Yeah.
That's it. It's deep old walls, aren't they?
Well, it's a good time to sit on it. It'd be a bit difficult to shoot out, wouldn't it, that deep?
It's like you have to lay down.
They had longer
weapons, though,
didn't they, back then?
What, the muskets?
Yeah, that's the word I was thinking. But bear with us today,
Greg,
it's early, isn't it, this morning?
Yeah, just a bit. We left early and got to France really late. This is probably the guardhouse here. What's that?
Switch door, look.
Oh, wow. Nice.
And there's stuck a bit of old plywood on the front to protect it.
That could have been like,
Oh.
What?
It is the front of the door now.
So obviously the original wood's been pulled off. If they are original, the metal might be.
I don't know, it looks it. It's almost got some age to it, isn't it?
Yeah.
Maybe it's just really rotten and the easiest thing was to redo it.
Don't know what that means. I think...
Well, get your phone out.
Oh, we ain't got time for that, mate.
We'll just see. Try it.
On what?
The sign.
It's quite damaged brickwork, isn't it?
We have to look. I don't know what the app is, but basically you can get it up on your camera and you just go over the sign, hold it on the sign and it changes the language.
Right.
Which is good for reading signs.
Yeah, we need that for next time then, folks.
It'll give us info and stuff. You've seen here though, like the big arch, and then they made it into a square arch, you know, a square door, and then they made it into a smaller door. Like the different years of history.
Yeah.
Doors. Is that a bit of wood sticking? There's wood sticking out there. What's that stone?
I'm sure it's the other side as well.
It's gutter, isn't it? I like the railing at the top. It's in very poor condition.
It goes under them stairs there. Hold there, folks. It's like little cells, aren't they?
No.
Yeah, is it canoes in there or something? Kayaks?
Yeah. Did you look last time?
Yeah, been here before, folks. Oh. Into the tunnels. Hello? Hey?
Bonjour.
Oh, yeah. Bonjour.
There's the steps up that side.
I'm not sure, mate. I didn't go over here. Just
sports
related to storage.
That's what that pontoon's for.
Oh, yeah. Them doors look very old.
They do, don't they?
Oh, no.
That backpack, your shoe. By the time you turn around, you need about 3 foot clearance. This is
one. Another sign.
You can see there was a building there.
Yeah.
Probably like sheds or something. That came
there's 1852 again. Is that R? R1852.
Yeah.
Crazy. Let's go through here this way. I didn't go this way last time.
Right.
There's another. Oh! Wow! Ooh. Wow. Go to that. Yeah. Looks like some sort of like airsoft training or shooting range. That down there is just a shooting range in the old fort. So you've got the sandbank there for the probably pistol firing in there. And there's a stadium inside the actual citadel itself. Not long remains because it was badly bombed. All the doorways are shut, I saw them. We look into them though, it's quite cool.
Wow, look at them arches.
What's that then? What does that mean? I think that's if you want to go abseiling, it's around the other side. Abseiling, folks. That's where we're going in there. Whole gate's open, look.
That's the gate?
Down there.
Oh, you've got all the way around there?
Yeah, we're going out that way anyway.
Yeah.
Through the other gate.
Right. You've got to do that bit around the top corner?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yep.
If you do the bit up that top corner, we'd have to walk all the way around twice.
I thought you meant down here. Oh, you mean the Caponia thing?
Yeah.
Alright. Ooh. Oh, yeah. I reckon Sank's down there.
What?
In there.
Down what?
Tunnels, mate.
There's a hole, there's a moat. I don't see no footpath.
Well, there is, there's things in the back here. Don't know if it was the back of the casemates or what. But a lot was bombed. I don't know, a lot of stuff around here was sort of bomb damaged.
Yeah.
So you see parts of the arches and stuff.
Can we not go down this back at this end there?
We can go over, through the gate. There.
Can we go down here?
Don't think.
To the gate.
Yeah. Oh wow, we've got something here. Oh, it's a gun. It's some sort of World War II position, isn't it?
Oh yeah. A little round bit down there.
Yeah, I see that. I don't know what that is.
That's got to be a World War II position.
Yeah, that's got to be some sort of, look. It's got like a point that's collapsed.
Yeah.
That would have been
That would have been the way in, wouldn't it?
Yeah. We don't think we can get down there, can we?
Well, see, I was curious about that. It's a long way back.
We'll go through the main gatehouse, because you ain't seen that yet. That's quite impressive.
Okay.
Over that way. And then we'll walk round this way. Yeah. Rooms, folks. Wow. There's some people have been in there recently, though. It's not open, is it, folks? Really old brickwork, isn't it? Well, casemates in there, I take it. It's got a lovely old door on that one. That's got newer brickwork. It's a newer door. Oh. Where does that go then, folks? That's got to be original steps up, innit? Come on. I feel like it's getting really late. Cool, that's them padlocks. Wow. Dark down there, folks. I can't even see the end of it. Shame it's locked, isn't it? There was a lot more to this fort, but it was Second World War, it's blown up. And there you go. Right, let's go upstairs. Onto the parapets. Wherever the stairs are. Oh look, it's got a date there. I missed that completely. 1821. Amazing. Yeah, these are some better days, aren't they? Jesus. So I'm going to push them off. Look at that gatehouse. It's all been redone though, I think. Right, this is where I fall over. Yeah. A bit weird, isn't it? Like health and safety.
Down the steps?
Yeah.
Wow. This doesn't feel safe.
Again, it's those murder wall things, isn't it?
I think that other one is misshapen, because this is the same sort of shape.
Yeah.
I can't believe you can walk up to it and it's not even raining.
It's dangerous, isn't it? You break your neck falling off that. Crazy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Look at that.
That's quite a bridge. It's weird here, it's really like marshy. Do you reckon that used to be? Do you reckon that used to have water all the way in here?
I'm not sure.
Make a cattle out there. It looks like they've had sheep or something out there because there's a sheep water trough there.
Oh yeah.
And down here there's a hole in the fence.
And behind that other end there's a tunnel. Oh. Right. That's where I went last time up there. Running out of light, folks. That bridge is amazing. The walls are damaged over there. The old ivy and that getting into it, folks. Considering its age though, it's not too bad. What's left? What's this here? It's another one of them round things. It's like that one on the other end. Some bits down there, folks. If we can get down there, unfortunately, I don't know. Might be able to. That's the other gatehouse there. That there is a parapet, isn't it? It's got to be. Time's burning, folks. Got to get the boat back in a bit. But yeah, that is parapet. There's sand from that and shoot over the moat at the enemy, obviously over there. But yeah, Dover Castle's got similar ones, but not quite dug into the ground like this. They're more walls along their wall, the perimeter wall, whatever they call it, folks. No, I don't want to fall down there. I wonder what that is. That thing. I'm stumped. And catch the old eye, the old water tower in the distance there, and the town hall. Wow. Amazing, isn't it? Go down. Get away from this wind.
Bar is.
So it's been pushed against. There it is, the old citadel, folks. There you go. So there weren't water all the way around
it. A bit at the back where we were.
Yep. It's H.
Is it external tour of the medieval castle? What's a tour? Is that one of them pointies?
That's where they take you around, isn't it? Looking at.
I don't think they mean tour as in tour, do they? They mean tour as in. I don't know, you might be right.
Paved tower. It says beneath.
Yeah.
Or tower? Does tall mean tower?
Where's this over here?
Oh. F. Is that your phone? It's like a 3310.
That's their bike alarm, isn't it?
So yeah, there's a tunnel over there, folks. Don't think we'll be going over there, though. It's boarded up anyway, shut us. Right. It's lovely, isn't it? Really clean. I oversee that.
Huh?
Don't see that.
What, you don't see
I didn't.
That?
I didn't even see that. Look at that, folks. Yeah, look at that.
It's not, to be honest though, it's not very impressive for what, I mean the other entrance is better looking, isn't it? It's not very pleasing to the eye. That's got a big plaque on it.
It has, I think that's like...
I reckon that'd be like the other one.
Yeah, that's like Caesar or something like that.
Yeah.
The bloke who lives in the sea. What's his name? Wait a minute, it says it around here, look. Neptune, that's it. There. Neptune, that's it, that's a plaque of him up there.
Yeah.
I'd say that's original.
Yeah.
Let's have a look. Yeah. Bloody hell.
Right. When it's really windy, I'm not going to stand under masonry buildings with large cracks and bits hanging off.
Yeah. Mad, isn't it? Right then. There's no one behind me.
You're alright.
Off the bridge.
Very ornate though, with a bit sticking out of the brickwork on the oak wall.
Yeah, it's lovely. We see a close up of that. That's where that fire was the other week. God,
oh, yeah. That was the wall, down the wall.
Yeah, a bit mad that was. Sorry about the shadows. Can't do help that, folks. Bloody sun's coming out now. It's like a water tank. Another drawbridge.
Looks like there's something missing off the middle at the top.
Yeah. It looks like it's been rebuilt though, the brickwork. So it, would that originally look like, do you reckon?
I can't tell, because around the edges, I mean, you can see masonry and stuff, it doesn't look very deep.
No.
Well, I wonder if it's deeper further around.
Probably be able to wade it.
This is when you want to do a magma fishing.
So it's quite a defended fort, isn't it, really?
Yeah.
It was built on a medieval castle. Former medieval castle. It's all in French, folks. What were they? Lanterns or... Or gates. Must be lanterns, isn't it? It's a massive place, isn't it? Christ. I never knew it was so close to the town, to be honest. Wow. It's lovely. Yeah, these here are the same as the ones we saw on the other, what's it called?
It's a hole over there, isn't it?
Wow! It goes well far down. So they're just dams, basically. To dam it off.
Yeah. Maybe it should be like a really high tide.
Yeah.
There's
that again.
To be honest, looking at where they are, I reckon they've probably recently been in. Probably in over winter. I don't know. Maybe not. Is that metalwork over there? The ladder's
going down to it. Yeah, they remind me of the bunkers.
It's like a pontoon sort of thing, isn't it? Where you'd have a boat or something.
Where?
You go down the ladder and you stand on that front bit and then get into a boat. That's probably quite old. This bit, is it?
I wonder what that circle thing is.
I don't know.
Staircase down.
There's no entrance to it.
Hello. There's that. Very weird. Maybe that was part of a gateway to stop sort of like enemy boats coming in.
You reckon another one on the other side originally or something?
Maybe, yeah.
Could it be? But yeah, you look at it, the wall stops. Comes along, we've got a set of steps there.
Oh, yeah.
And then it just stops. So it could have been like badly damaged, and when they put all the new wood brickwork in, it just didn't, but it didn't reinstate it.
Yeah. Again, this was really bombed in the Second World War.
They bombed us.
Yeah.
It's amazing that it stays there, isn't it?
I know. It's like, just perched from nothing, really.
Doesn't need, you know, didn't need that sort of detail.
Pride in their workmanship, isn't it?
Yeah. It is that, lad. Right.
Up this way or back up to the path and along?
Back to the path, mate. Yeah. Yeah, like a petrol station or something here. Just random. A lot of French randoms.
Petrol pub there, wasn't it?
Yeah. I guess, mate. Doors are open, they were open last week as well.
That's a weighbridge.
What's that then?
Drive the
lorry
on, and it weighs it.
Oh, yeah, wow. Some better days though. Proper desolate site. Yeah.
There's a pile of rubble and stuff here, but they've used that to make a ramp, haven't they?
That looks fresh. Hopefully that's not history of the old German bunkers, folks.
No, it don't look old, does it, here?
No. Do you reckon anything's down there?
No. Because you've got the metalwork all down that side. I think it's dug out to possibly, I still would say, house water or something. But then they've got this, a few of them things. Maybe they're to measure the groundwater height or something.
Yeah. What do you reckon?
Missing front lock, isn't it? The way that curves over at the top, looks like it would have been a, you know, arch the other way.
Yeah. I wonder if we can get any closer. Oh, bloody hell.
What?
Yeah.
Maybe that's close enough. There was a second floor, wasn't there?
Yeah, you see that, I was just filming that. Just looking for any tunnel openings.
I think, I'm not sure that there's much from this side, because you'd be going, the bank itself was part of the fortification.
Yeah.
If you had an entrance from this side, you'd like me leaving the back door open, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I suppose so, yeah. There's a lot of mysterious rubble. There could be anything in those.
Yeah, these are really
spiky. Yeah, perfect to keep people out. And it irritate you as well. Itch like a bugger. Oh, yeah.
I can't open it because we don't have a triangle opening tool.
Well, the railway track, the original railway, dock railway tracks, these are, aren't they? For the docks.
Yeah.
Go across the. Oh, the shadows in the shot there, folks. The bloody sun.
Because you had a. When did I don't know where it came. Where did the train ferry go? Was that Canada?
Well, yeah, I think it was. Yeah. But this was obviously for this site.
Huh?
Years ago. What was this site? These tracks are really old.
Yeah.
They just go off into that direction.
They do go down the length of there,
yeah.
Down the inside. That's what I mean, that could just be like sidings, storage area.